Today, I saw a man cut off another man's head while I was eating an apple. It didn't ruin my appetite. Seeing blood and destruction in combination with dancing teenagers has become part of my breakfast, lunch, and dinner. Yesterday, I saw a mother lose her son due to a misfired missile, and it hardly bothered me. But the amount of likes I got on my last post did. Softporn has sent me down a dopamine-filled rabbit hole and made me cancel any other plans. 15 seconds has become my maximum concentration capacity. I couldn't be wasting any more time on any educational categories. I will gladly share my personal information to score the latest bargain online. I'm sure the third world slave production has made a lot of progress recently. After all, the delivery of my new PLM carpet didn't take too long to ship from India. Thinking about our generation and the comfort we find in these situations, I become worried. But as long as I know the Greedy Dance by heart, I will be happy and find my personal nirvana.